got your back. In this challenge, Jason and Christy will play as a team. In a traditional game of ping pong, the player's paddles are used to hit the ball. In the unconventional 60-second circle, the contestants must instead bounce ping pong balls in order to hit and topple four paddles, all the while standing back-to-back inside a plastic hoop. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.